Hello, everyone. It's Michelle Patterson here with Angel Souls, and this is our card reading for May 16th, 2019. A very happy birthday to my niece, Alicia. I love you so much, honey. All right. So, yes, I had my nephew yesterday, my nephew Zayden. he's turning four. And then today I have my niece, Alicia. All right. Let's see what we have here. Okay, today's card is color. So step outside the box. Feel free to break the rules if that's, you know, feeling right for you. Now, don't break the rules as in like you're breaking the law. Do not come back on me for your choices, okay? Like, no, that's not what we're talking about here. We're talking about trying something new. Add some excitement to your life. Add some color. Everything that you want can be created through you. And it doesn't have to be like wizardry. It can be, you know what, if I don't like sitting at home right now, I'm going to go out for a walk. It's an easy shift, right? So that's adding color to your life. Or maybe I want to take a different route home today and I'm going to see some different things. That could really be uplifting. You know, I've done that myself where I've taken a different route. Well, one time I accidentally drove into Fort Carson. That was interesting. They were really cool. Thanks, guys. I appreciate your understanding. But anyway, and other times I've driven by a place and I'm like, oh my gosh, I didn't know that that restaurant was there. If I didn't choose a different way home to step out of my comfort zone, I would have never, you know, seen that. So that's what this is talking about. Adding some color. For some of you, this is travel. It really opens your heart space to get out there and travel, okay? Regardless of how you personally want to interpret this card, just make an effort today, okay? Set your intention. I'm going to have a colorful life, all right? Sending you all so much love and take care. Bye-bye.